What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to add a website URL to a Rust server. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. When you are the host of a Rust server, you might find that you want to be able to share more information about your server with current or future players. You can do this with a few different things, whether that be a website, social media, or more. Luckily, Rust servers allow you to add a URL link to your server information page in-game so that any player can find the URL that you post, making it easier for them to find your server page. Let's go over how to do it. Head to your Apex server panel and stop the server. Click on Customizations on the left-hand side and then find the Server URL text field. Fill the text field using your desired link, and then once you're done, changes save automatically and you can head back to the main panel page and restart the server. To change your URL through your FTP, head into your Apex server panel and then stop the server, and click on FTP file access on the left-hand side and log in. On the next page, enter the server folder, and then your world folder, followed by the CFG folder. Find or create the server.cfg file, and then press edit to the far right. On a blank line, add server.url and then your URL link, keeping the quotation marks. Press save once you're done, and then return to the main panel page and restart the server. Once this is done, a View Web Page button should appear in your server window, and by clicking this, it will open your URL link, whether it's for a website, social media, or more. If you see the View Web Page button, but the link isn't working, make sure that the link that you entered is typed correctly, as well as testing that link in your own browser to make sure that it goes to an active page. Whether you want to use your website to post updates, keep in touch with your players, or more, adding the URL to the server is a great way to make sure that all of the players know about your site and that they're able to access it. With how easy it is to do, you can have your site up and running in just minutes. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.